All right, back to football. Plenty of great plays, but only one could be your highlight zone play of the week. And for this one, we got to go back to Railroader Country. Third quarter action, Tanner Burns airing it out to Ben Purdy. Great one-handed grab. Take another look at it. Fingertip, yeah, Ben Purdy, 47-yard touchdown. As we take another look at how good Ben Purdy can be with those hands, it's a touchdown for Garrett that helped them go on to beat DeKalb in a rivalry game, 24-21.